From the great Atlantic Ocean to the white Pacific shore, to the queen of flowing mountain by the south belt by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear that lonesome hobo's call. We're riding through to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball. Our eastern states are dandy, so the people always say, from New York to St. Louis and Chicago by the way. From the hills of Minnesota where the rippling waters fall, no changes can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. Well, listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland by the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear that lonesome hobo's call. We're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Out there from Texas, she's long and she's tall. She's the combination of the Wabash Cannonball. Will you listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland by the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear that lonesome hobo's call. We're traveling through to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball. Claxton, may his name forever stand and always be remembered throughout this great land. His earthly race is over and we'll bear him to a draw, and we'll carry him up to heaven on the Wabash Cannonball. Will you listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland by the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear that lonesome hobo's call. We're traveling through to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball.